The Sawtooths and this portion of Idaho offer visitors some of the West's most dramatic landscapes and an abundance of recreational activities to meet anyone's needs. The Salmon River runs right through the heart of it all. This was the jumping-off point for the Lewis and Clark expedition, as well as other expeditions looking for a route to the Pacific Ocean. This area also had its share of miners in the past century, trying to find that vein that will bring in financial success. As well, the Salmon River area has drawn many who needed to get away from it all, and the Salmon River will surely offer that option to those who visit. For you, our guests, sit back and enjoy the scenery, the action of some exciting rapids, the sandy beach camps we'll call home for the evening, and, of course, mouth-watering food prepared by your guides while you, well, just relax. A worldwide river expeditions trip down the Main Salmon River is one you will never forget. And when you go, make sure you bring lots of film and be ready for the time of your life. We hope to see you soon. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to call and let us help you out.
aboard.